see a t-shirt, I see a starter cap, if I see a bandana, I don't give a fuck what color it is, you know, I mean,
all
I see
one.
Anything. Yep. Yeah, nigga, that's all,
that's what I'm saying,
that's
homie.
Coach.
That's what I'm saying.
You know, we ain't never won nowhere, my man. It was all good.
That's real talk. Hey, Dub, this is K-Mac, man. Let me ask you a question, dog. Out of all the classic West Coast joints that you done put down with Dub C in the Mad Circle, West Side Connection, what's your favorite song, man? What's the song that you think that you personally put your stamp on the West Coast with?
You know, I mean, of course, I mean, shit, it was so many we
man.
Did, but I mean, of course, I think the most powerful record I've been a part of, you know, is Bow Down.
Okay. Yeah.
You know, definitely,
ooh, that's
you know, Bow Down.
Too.
But Fall Wise on the solo tip,
hell
Fall
yeah.
Wise solo with Dub C, it had to be, you know, it had to be, damn, because so many of them. I'll probably say it's out of Just Clown and the Cheddar.
Okay, yeah, Cheddar, that's my shit.
Cheddar, huh? Just Clowner, you know.
Yeah.
I can still put that down. But then again, though, too, I don't know. When I do the streets, everywhere I go, I was just in Greece not too long ago.
Yeah.
You know, when the streets come on, that motherfucker tear any arena up.
Damn.
For real.
Shit.
Yeah.
I got to give it up to you, though, man. And we also seen you get your act on. You know, I loved you and Set It Off, my nigga. That shit was the
shit.
Yeah,
even
though
the nigga, hey, look.
Yeah. You don't have no account in here.
even though nigga only had like 10 minutes,
man, it was the best shit ever though, nigga.
Like, you have Vivica crying in there, nigga. She, God, Darnell, you ain't got no account in here.
Yeah,
what you want, Darnell?
Shit.
Vivica Fox, that's our home girl. Much love, Vivica. She was hollering at a nigga back in the day, like, you know what I'm saying, on dudes and adults and shit like that. So that's cool. But
that's that hood official, though.
I got a lot of things going on behind the scenes on that end as well.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I got a TV show.
Okay.
I got a TV show on some, it's deeper than the reality. It's on some real life street shit that a couple of networks is looking at picking up.
Okay.
So hopefully we'll keep our fingers crossed on that right there, and I'll get back to y'all.
Hell yeah. Much love, good luck to you all at home.
Yeah,
homie.
But you know, I bring that acting thing up because, you know, only real official niggas really get those parts. You know, like we were just talking to Ice-T about the same thing. You know what I'm saying? You cats really bring something to the game, and you guys have something natural that an actor can't duplicate. So when they want their real shit, they go and get the real niggas.
Man.
Yeah. You know, but it's so crazy, though, my nigga, because it's a whole other ball game. You know what I'm saying? They got actors in there. They got motherfuckers that can act like you.
Man.
You know what I'm saying? So it's kind of fucked up because if you are qualified to to play the part.
Right.
But they might not want to fuck with you because, you know, a lot of these networks and shit, they be intimidated. They don't want the bullshit to come along with it, they feel. But they don't realize that we businessmen.
Yeah.
You know, as well. So, you know, niggas ain't going to be walking up in there slapping them. You know what I'm saying? The cameraman, wires on the ass and shit like that.
Yeah.
For real.
You know what I'm saying? Tripping. I mean, we know how to handle ourselves. It's all good.
Well, man, you know, we want to thank you for giving us this interview. Before we let you go, man, tell the listeners how they can check you out. You got a MySpace, you got a Twitter, you got a what you got, man? How can they find out what's going on?
I got all that shit. I got Twitter. I ain't on the Twitter.
Okay.
I ain't on the Twitter and shit like that, but I got the MySpace and all that other shit and everything.
Yeah.
And I don't know the exact address on that shit right there and everything, but what I would do is I have Crazy Tunes hit you up and give you all the information on that. I don't handle none of that shit. Computer age to me is good.
I feel you.
I'm going to be real with y'all.
Yeah,
Computer age is good because that's where it's at right now.
Yeah.
But me personally, I'll pop in probably like twice a month.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And get at niggas on the computer. And I keep that shit moving for the simple fact that, you know, I use that shit for, you know, to keep in contact with fans. It's cool to hear what they're saying. It's cool. But on some real shit, though, to me, man, it's a lot of motherfuckers out there that sit up on a computer and got shit to talk about and got shit to do.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas want to get on the computer. Y'all get on the computer and tune into this motherfucking radio show.
That's right.
Y'all get on the computer. You know what I'm saying? Get on the computer and see what's going on.
Yeah.
Other than that, man, keep that shit pushing, man. And I'm talking about computer gangsters out there.
There you go. Exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
Computer thugs.
It is what it is, my man.
Hey, well, look. Shit, we finna get out of here, wrap this up.
Yeah,
but
hold on real quick. Dub C, you know you the king of that walking, man. And before you called, before we talked to you, I was talking shit to E, and I was like, E, I seen you walk, man, but I don't think this you got it like Dub. So I want
to
see, man. We got to get you down to the station,
to
man.
Hold on, I want to see it
worldwide. Y'all listening? Y'all heard this? AsphaltRadio.com flashback show this exclusive. Nigga. I'm challenging Dub C to a walk off with the homie E.
Damn.
Can we make that happen, dog?
We got to get that
together. Let's play the music and we going to go.
That's right. That's what's up. But look, I want to ask you, off the curve server now, but what song you want to hear off of that? Yeah. We about to play that next. Some from that album.
Off the curve server? Yeah. You got to go classic, man. What's up?
That's it. Okay.
That's what kicked the shit off.
That's right.
All right, well, let's get into it. It's the flashback show. It's K-Mac riding with the homie E.
And my nigga Dub C.
Let's see up a Leah, Nia.
Let's